how does this impact your home?
It's hard. You have no health insurance right now, and
it's huge.
It's hard.
So how are you being supplemented then?
I know that we have a strike fund.
Each one of us get $300 a week.
Draining our savings.
So again, basically you're living off your savings.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep.
All we have right now.
Is it dwindling very quickly?
Very
quickly.
So how long do you think that you can keep this up without?
Well, fortunately, we should be collecting unemployment in the next couple weeks. So that's going to be a huge help. You know, that'll slow down the savings a little bit. You know, we'll be able to start going from there. But still, medical insurance is huge. You know, we got kids in sports. You know, if they twist an ankle, I bring the doctors, and, you know, there's nobody to pay for that but us. So that's huge. You can't tell your kids, well, sorry, we don't have health insurance. You can't play sports anymore. You know, you can't do that.
Now, do they?